Charlie is a very rare human in this business. He's got a heart of gold, and he really, really cares about his craft, and he really, really cares about people, and he really wants everybody to have the best experience they can, and he's just a good soul. And I think that he was able to, because of that, he was able to bring to the character of Jax those different layers, those different dynamics, and, you know, almost like the contradictory of the violence that he would sometimes have to portray alongside, you know, this really beautiful soul, this really big bleeding heart. So I think he was the only one that could ever play that character. And he did it so well. You know, we're all now madly in love with him, of course. Yes, I absolutely love me some Ron. He is one of my favorites. And I didn't, you know, we all know him from different jobs that he's had and whatnot, but I show up to set and I'm so intimidated by all of these guys. And I'm just kind of sitting there keeping quiet, and he just walks onto set and he's telling some sort of dirty joke. And I remember just falling out of my chair laughing, thinking, I had no idea he was this funny. I mean, you know, because he doesn't necessarily play those characters. And he was just, he's by far one of the funniest human beings I've met. And I was just so floored by how just funny he was and how dirty that joke was. And it was, so yeah, the behind the scenes stuff for Ron definitely was key.